my mom's, and she grew up in Waikiki in the 20s and 30s.
Well, this is an exceedingly rare and very early ukulele. It could easily sell for as much as $15,000.
You're kidding me.
Wow, that's cool.
Wow. Mahalo.
Probably worth way more. That's really old.
Harmon Killebrew is the most famous athlete to come out of Idaho.
Oh, I love Harmon Killebrew. He hit 574 home runs.
This bat at auction would sell for between $4,000 and
$6,000. It's worth at least $14,000. He was awesome. Why do you hate my trains? Remember Tim Lovejoy from The Simpsons?